With the breach described in some reports as very wide, it seems inevitable New Zealand's spying activities have been compromised.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah. Okay. Sorry, he's the driver. Sorry, who are you, mate? Who are you?
In the legal car park, in our car park,
yeah.
We leave the car.
Whose car park is it?
It belongs to this government building here. Okay, if you want to park there, get permission.
Okay, who do we get permission from? Okay, sorry.
Okay.
Yeah. You just have to move the car.
Yes. Yeah.
This guy's one of the agency guys.
Okay.
So you just have to move the car.